Oh, this one I like. You guys out there better watch out. I've had my fair share of caressing, of kisses I've sampled a few, and I don't think that I'd be wrong in guessing that you've had a sample or two. Like you, I have kissed my relations, but that sort of kiss I don't like. But the kiss that gives me palpitations is the kiss that I see on the screen. Oh, that cinema kiss is a kiss you can't miss. It's a cling, it's a zing, it's a scorcher. It's a kiss that allures, it's a kiss that endures. It's a pain, it's a pleasure, a torture. It's a clasp, it's a grasp, it's a gulp, it's a gasp. And I don't mind telling you this, I'm all hot and bothered, and I feel nearly smothered when I see that cinema kiss. When I think of the days of our wildhood, what slow girls we all must have been. For kissing was just in its childhood, till they showed us what's what on the screen. When I think that I could have been kissing like this for the past 20 years, when I think of the fun I've been missing, I could swear or else burst into tears. That cinema kiss must be absolute bliss. And with any film star, I change places. Fancy getting big fees to give kisses like these and go browsing on handsome men's faces. It's a clinch, it's a cinch, it's a winch, it's a pinch. And I don't mind confessing to this, I'm wonky and wheezy and weak at the knees when I see that cinema. Oh, you have no idea, it makes me all hazy and crazy. Oh, when I see that, it gives me the vapors. When I see that cinema kiss. Okay, fellas, just line up and we'll try it out.